Okay, it's that time of year again. It's time to reset all my clocks to British summer time. So, clockwise round the room from the door, I'll start with this one. Oh, it's striking the wrong hour. That's quite usual at the end of the week. Right, okay, I'll have to see to that tomorrow. Take ages, so I'll go on to this one. Yes, and this one strikes 11 at 12 because the rack tail is not adjusted properly. There's another task I have to do. This one also strikes 11 at 12. Set this one while we're waiting. Quick way. Thank you. this one's not easy with one hand. This one, of course, is getting to the end of its mainspring for 1 month. In a few days' time, it will be getting wound up again. Passing strike on the half hour. Now this one. This one's sounding a lot better when I got it. Still needs a bit of tuning and a new chapter ring. Dial needs a rebuild. The spandrels are a bit loose. Conveniently placed stool here. Hold on. Opening this clock takes a bit of effort. The bezel is held shut by a spring which is released by this button here. Quite an unusual touch on an early American mantle clock like this one. Now out comes my LED torch so that I can see what I'm doing in this dark corner. Off comes the pagoda top on this one. Check the watch. 46, that is correct. To try and get to this one, which means I have to move these two. Okay, to avoid disturbing the pendulum too much, I want to do it in a quick way. Quite tricky to set this one without disturbing the second hand. Okay, there we are. A little bit slow. Oh, quick way for this one, I think. Shut the door and hold the camera at the same time. Thank you. Unfortunately, the Dutch clock still isn't fixed. I've been battling with the grasshopper clock and a musical cuckoo clock for a while, so I haven't got round to this one yet. But I will. That one there I can't quite reach, so I'm going to have to do it by this strange but inventive method. That is a Vienna pendulum rod, by the way. I've just found a new use for one. Okay, this one isn't properly fixed yet. Some of the bellows are out of tune and some of them aren't working properly. That one isn't lifting far enough. That's bellow number two. It's not lifting enough, so it's sounding a little bit out of tune. And we can't have that, can we? Probably can't see this one, it's a little bit dark. Hold on a minute, I'm going to have to do some rearranging here. Yes, the grasshopper clock is still off the wall, but it will be back. This one's a bit tricky to handle. Oh, I didn't think I could reset this one single-handedly, but there you go. There it is, back on the wall, safe and sound. Now this one will strike the wrong hour. Don't know what hour it will strike, but it'll be the wrong one because there's something wrong with the striking at the moment. And it starts striking sometimes at 10 minutes to the hour. Oh, it's only 1 hour out this time. That's not too bad. And I will get round to fixing that too, don't worry. On the other side. Strange bevel. Just two pegs that go in holes in the front of the clock. Nothing holding that one up. This one still isn't going, it still needs a contact switch put in it. Hopefully you can see this one, it looks a bit dark in the viewfinder. This is the KKK clock. This one still isn't fixed. Okay, this one might be a little bit demanding to do with one hand. Hold on. Right, you put the key in the back of the clock there to set it to the time. This is impossible to do with one hand. Well, it's not impossible, it's just very, very difficult. And it is now 1:13. That's near enough. And it is now Sunday, so it's Voskresenye. Yes, Russian is a taboo language at the moment, but never mind. Okay. And that is Sunday in Chinese, apparently. I've just warmed this clock up, so I don't know why it strikes so slowly. It's always been like that. Which is one of the reasons it's now up here and not in the living room. Well, that one's still not going, but it will be someday, don't know when. Forgot the setting of when this clock turns the wrong way. Oh, quick way for this one, I think. And then there's this one. And my Yes Equilibrium watch will set itself at 1 o'clock. So I don't need to worry about that. So there we have it. Another successful operation completed for another year. Okay, if you like this video, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.